There were a couple parents that just wanted their kids to play. They were saying, why, when our kids get to high school, are they not allowed to skate anymore? We started thinking about it, and then we figured we had enough kids to start, so we tried it out. They really wanted this. I mean, these kids, it's really their thing. These kids want to do it so badly that they want to play for their school. They just give so much when they get out there. It's not a drop-off sport. You have to be there at least a half hour, 45 minutes before to get dressed. After the game or after the practice, you have to be there for another half hour, 45 minutes, get undressed. It just creates a camaraderie that no other sport creates. We had a game out in South Jersey. Some of these people probably have not seen a Jew. You know, we played the game, and then all of a sudden, the referee comes over us. He says to the four of us, is it true that your whole team is Jewish? And we were like, yeah. And then he looked at us, he says, you know, I'm Jewish and I've never done a Jewish thing in my life. And I saw you guys walk in and I felt really proud. And we all looked at each other and we said, there's a lot more going on here than just these kids playing the game. Well, my kids had incredible experiences there. This is the place that made it happen because of their pursuit of passion. And it's a great thing because kids, they can't just sit there in school. They need those outlets.
He doesn't really care, like, if you're the best shooter, if you're the best skater, but, like, if you show up to every single practice and you give it your all, that's all that matters. It's really special that my dad's the coach because I know that he always tries his best to do what's best for the team. And I know that if he wasn't doing it, no one would, and we would all lose out on this opportunity to try a new sport.
Having my dad as a coach definitely had its blessings and its curses. Obviously, during practice, he would actually yell at me quite often because he felt bad yelling at other kids. So if people were talking, he'd just yell, Aaron, stop talking, so that he didn't have to yell at any of the other kids. I knew at the end of the day, he just wanted the best for me as not only a player, but as a person as well. That made me just keep pushing to play harder and want to play for his teams.
Frisch really gave me the confidence to be an observant Jew in a secular field, and I'm forever grateful to them. My dad really deserves this honor, and he's so dedicated to the ice hockey team and the kids that are on the team as well. He's always there for them, just like he's always there for me and my family.
It seemed like Frisch was one of the first yeshivas to have an ice hockey team. So at the beginning, they were called the Frozen Chosen. We wanted to build this program for really the Jewish world. Whether it's ice hockey or any team, just has provided a great sense of belonging and community. In some ways, the extracurricular has been so, so important to the whole experience there.
We're the Jewish team. There's something else that we have to transmit here that is more important than the game itself. And in the past 8 years, they've done nothing but be an incredible example, not only for the school, but really more for our whole community.